Hello dear students, this is Vivek Babhav and you are watching video lecture on urbanization. This is lesson 4 of class 8 geography. Dear students, first of all we are going to discuss a few things of the last chapter. Do you know in the last chapter we have learned migration, repercussions of migrations, socio-economic outcomes of migration, brain drain, push and pull factors. These all are very important to know urbanization also. So if you missed that video, go to my channel and just watch it. Dear students, now, urbanization. First of all, we are going to deal what is the learning objective of this chapter, dear students. So, in this chapter, we have to learn understanding the meaning of urbanization, identifying causes of urbanization, describing the positive and negative impact of urbanization, discussing the concept of satellite town in smart cities. Do you know these days smart cities is a buzzword? So we are going to discuss this topic in this chapter also. Dear students, you live in Motihari. This is urban place. So you should know about what is urbanization and what is the thing different from rural area to urban area. You should keep in mind, and first and foremost thing, you have many more knowledge about that. You can easily compare if you live some time in village and that time and you compare that time to this time you live in Motihari. Dear students, I hope you are doing well at your home. Now, what is the meaning of urbanization? So, it is definitely a process. Urbanization refers to the process of increase in urban population and urban cities, town in a country. Any country, you know that these days, you know that urbanization, these days, urbanization is fast growing in a process. Urbanization creates social, economic, cultural and environmental changes. Like you feel at your village, in your village, it is totally different in the nature of social, economic, culture and environmental changes. Like if you work in a village, we have some set of primary level of work like agriculture and mining, poaching, all that things. And there's cultural variation also. People live in different set of mind, different set of culture. And the environmental changes also, you know that very congestion in the town area, and we have not good deal of forest cover and not fresh water to drink. But barring this thing, we have good electricity facility, we have good buildings, and there is the administration buildings, hospital, education is very good. So totally changed scenario of this urbanization when it's come to talking about the comparison between urbanization and ruralization, that means rural and the urban area. As a report by the Department of Economic and Social Affairs of United Nations Secretariat, it is predicted that by 2050, about 66% of the world population will be together account of 37% of the total growth of the world urban population between the year of 2014 and 2050. Dear students, this is something urbanization, meaning of urbanization, people always wants to live in a comfort. So if you live in your village, some lacking of comfortness, you have not feel, you not feel comfort in your village because these facility are not available there. Good internet facility also included in that, good administration facility, good education facility, good health facility, there is a lack. So you can compare it. Okay, now causes of urbanization. What is the cause of urbanization? First you don't read this, first you keep in your mind what is the thing in your mind in this urbanization. So definitely if you compare it from your village, there is a very few amount of industrialization, only domestic industry in industrialization and the medium level of industrialization, not more than that. But in your urban area we have industrialization, social factors, lower income in Arlong, agro land, urbanization and modernization, education and globalization. These all are the cause of urbanization. Definitely people live in urban area having good social status, good deal of salary, remuneration in the urban area people have. So good living standard they have. And you know that there are so many industry run in the urban place. And you lower income agro land, if you live in a agro land, you have lower income. So why should you leave that place? So you think that we don't want to live in this place and you shifted in an urban area. Urbanization and modernization, these are the key words, urbanization and modernization. If you live in urban area, definitely people think that you are modern because it shows your dressing sense and it shows your attitude and etiquettes that you are modern. Like you put your cloth different from the village people's. So it is definitely shows that urbanization and modernization are called problems. Education and globalization. You know that good education facility definitely in urbanization. And you know, also know that this is the age of globalization. So all the world is a village, our village is the slogan of this globalization. So the each and every factors and items, goods you find across the globe, but in urban area, not in rural area, because there are so many online marketing shops which is access to your only urban area, not in a rural area. So cause of urbanization is all about. Okay, you know that agriculture, causes of urbanization, industrialization, you know that social factor, you know that better, if you have better education, health facility, definitely you want to live in that place. So urbanization have. Okay, so I know that this thing you know that easily, urbanization, causes of urbanization. In the next video lecture, we are going to deal impact of organization, positive and negative impact of organization. After that, the concept of satellite town and smart cities. In your Bihar, there is a Bhagalpur, Muzaffarpur, it comes in a smart cities. So what is smart cities? We are going to deal it in later video. So I hope you enjoy this video. Stay tuned and stay safe at your home. Thank you so much, dear students.